Hi everyone. I am going to dress my little Indigo, who is the twin A. And she's been in this outfit for a little while. My son actually dressed her in this. So, because sometimes they want to do things with the babies and obviously, I don't let him touch my silicone, so this is the one that I usually get him to dress if he wants to. She's such a sweet little girl. I love this dummy. This is my favourite. I think it's a Binky Playtex, I think. And she is a little baldy. I love her little bald head. And she's just so tiny. She needs a little wash too. She hasn't been wiped down, I don't think, ever since I've had her. But I'm not going to do that today. With a wipe, I suppose. There you go, little munchkin. I might have to grab her a little onesie because she doesn't have one on. Just excuse the thing moving because I'm walking, so it'll probably jump around a bit. I'll just put this one on her. It's a little ladybug. Little ladybug. What are you doing in here, Molly? My cat just came in. These, I do really prefer newborn size on this little girl. Even the onesies, because her cloth on the arms, like the preemie stuff, is actually too small. Like it will show her cloth eventually. I forgot a nappy. On this little baby love. These are preemie. She's wearing a little Snugglers preemie at the moment. Molly, you should not be in here. I don't like the cat near my babies. Or the dogs either, for that matter. You know, from having the silicones and not being able to use regular baby powder, you know how we have to use the cornstarch? Well, that's what most people say anyway, what we have to use for them instead of the talc. But I must say, I really miss the smell of the original Johnson's baby powder. I just love that smell of the original. And I just put it in her nappy and it smells so nice. And her head's not up the wall either, by the way. That's just a curtain there. I just looked in the camera, it makes it look like her head's stuck up the wall. But it's really not. She's got very, very blue, purpley, tones to her, especially on her head, around her temple and fontanelle and around her eyes. She's very much like a newborn baby. And I just noticed, actually, like under her neck here, mustn't have been painted properly. Well, not properly, but there's just a little line under there that's been missed. Hello, Molly. It doesn't bother me because I don't really look under her chin anyway. Hey, little one. It's kind of hard dressing a teeny tiny baby after having my big chunk of boy. Such a little chunk. This little girl, such a little peanut. Hey, little one. She looks really good in bright colours, I think, because of her dark skin tones. Very newbornish kind of look. So now we're all crooked, aren't we? Huh? We are all crooked. What am I trying to do to you? So I'm not really doing anything today, just spending time with my babies, with all of my babies. And just wanting to get them all dressed, and even though this little girl was in warm clothes, I just, that's not going to match, is it? I'll just see if I can find her little hat. Stripes. Nope. This doesn't really match either, but and that's too big for her head. I mean, too small. That's fine. That's fine. Little knitted beanie. And I'll give it back her dummy. She's such a good little baby. She slept through all of that. Yeah, he did. She's such a little peanut. And she sleeps in the little car seat thing that I have. It's not a car seat. It's a little baby seat. That was my cat. That looks like a car. Let's hang on, we'll see. This thing here. She sleeps in here. There she is. It has sounds and it vibrates and things. So anyway, guys, that's all. I'll see you all later. Bye.